Okay, I'm trying the multi-field. See if it focuses. It may not be in focus right now. I got it on auto tracking, so I changed that. Got it on a 16 megapixel, and it's on JPEG, I think. So underneath the light, it's like 2500. If I reduce it to 4K 30, it might have a lower ISO. Okay, he's turning right. Just testing out the auto focusing. Looks like it's doing pretty good. And this is at 4K 60. This is a Leica Q3. So I'm liking this think tank, what is it? Fast Changer version 3, or Super Changer 3. Okay, there's a stop sign also. This is the weird one where you have to go to this lane. Very bumpy too. I see a lot of traffic stalled on I-35 going to San Antonio. Probably has to do something with construction. I think it's doing pretty good in the dark. In this mode, anyway. Thank you. lot of traffic. I'm just using the camera battery, and I'll just recharge it, but it's doing pretty good. I'm not seeing that many autofocus issues right now. So I might have put it on the right setting. Yeah, it's doing between 2500 and 3200. Each camera system performs differently. My guy. Look at all this traffic. Look at all the trucks, semis. Isn't that something? Unreal. Look how far it's backed up. Holy cow. So it's, beyond the loop, where I was, 1604, and I'm going to Evans Road. Which is right here. It's past beyond Evans Road. It's probably all the way to 3009. Unreal, folks. So everything looks in focus. I'm keeping it at 4K 60 for now. I'm just trying to see if the ISO will go down if I get into a dark space. I'm looking at autofocus issues. So it's doing a lot better now than it did before. Okay, green light. I'm looking at the flaring with this lens. So there might be a lot of noise right now at 5,000. So I'll park here or go 4K 30 and see what happens. See, I'm trying to learn a new camera system and I'm trying to see which settings work, which doesn't. But what I'm seeing now, it looks pretty good. Okay.